Doctor, look. These wounds were made by a flesh-eating animal.
Why, that's impossible. There's no such animals in this area.
Well, I'll tell you this, they didn't get there by themselves.
We just did, Doctor.
Frankenstein.
Who are you? How do you know me?
My friend knew your father.
What are you talking about?
Follow me.
Alive. Who are you? What
are
you?
Never mind that. I know you have a lab. Take me there. He is very weak. You've got to give him his power back.
I can't, not unless he has the brain of a normal human being. His brain was damaged after the explosion. When the detectives came, blew up my father's lab. I need another brain.
Leave that to me.
Thank you.
be the greatest discovery in science.
Norm must know about him. He's dangerous.
No. He's not dangerous. He'll act just like a normal human being.